So today we're leaving Potter's Bridge, and then we're going to try to connect up with the Nickel Plate Trail in Noblesville, or downtown Noblesville, because this is also in Noblesville. So here we go. I'm coming up on your left. Hello, thank you. Okay. Hi. I'm on your left, sorry. Didn't mean to startle you. I'm on your left. Sorry. Thank you.
Okay.
I'm on your left, guys. You're okay.
Hi. Yeah.
I'm on your left. Letting you know I'm here on your left. Sign up for an insurance quote, and then you never get left alone.
Split 2, 23 minutes, 7 seconds. Split speed, 12.9 miles per hour.
I'm on your left. Thank you. Before we get too far, I'm going to check the weather. It was supposed to be clear today. Rain in the morning, but looks like we're good now. Okay, let's see.
Workout paused.
Let's see if that helps. Hoping that the audio keeps working. I seem to be having problems with the audio recorder today. I need to find some kind of hard case. Thank you. I'm on your left. I'll go this way. Thank you. A bridge over the highway. That's nice. Hoping I will find a trail that runs along the river. I think I see one. The Riverwalk Trail. Riverwalk Depot. Oh, little stuff over here. I'll have to get that again. And back on the bike. I'm on your left, bud. Thank you.
river we're next to is the White River. It's the river that flows under Potter's Bridge that we were just at. Trail ends. I was thinking that it would go somewhere else. I was hoping. We'll see how far it's closed at. Probably not supposed to be doing this, but oh well. Safe to say it's definitely closed. Hello. Appears to be closed.
Workout paused.
Can I get through that way or? Thank you. believe this is where the